Have you guys ever watched The Rajshahler?
No. What's that?
No.
They take one guy and then, like, what is it, Nick? 10 girls?
Oh, is it the opposite of The Bachelor?
Yeah, it's the guy's name who hosts it. His name's Raj. He Twitch streams, and he takes one guy and then 10 girls, and they go through, like, an elimination, like, a 3-hour-long show, and she's usually on it. Two times she's made it to the top, or she's made it, like, pretty far, but then got kicked off because she smokes weed, and then she, like, freaks out and cries about it.
I love her.
Because, like, you had, like, the most straight-laced dude ever, and he's like, yeah, I don't like the weed-smoking part. And she's like, wow, you're a fucking simp. You're simping over your girl.
She gets aggressive.
Yeah, she called him a simp because he kicked her off for smoking because he wasn't into it, and she got pissed.
I love her.
That's kind of the opposite of simping, dog.
Yeah, that is anti-simping.
And he's literally dating the girl that won, so...
Wait, hold on. This man took barrier into Renekton.
He said it'll help.
Wait a minute. I shield break. I have a shield break. Bro.
This is definitely warded.
I didn't even know that.
Oh, no, that's a newer change. Renekton W powered break shields.
That's cool. I like that.
Oh, you want me to put the fucking Rakus game on?
We don't have to be careful of invade when we invade first.
Yeah, let's just
go.
It's
flash
literally
over.
Three squishy champions with no CC. Wait, we
flash
just
over,
wait in the
flash
pit.
Over. Flash over.
No, no. We wait right here.
We do no damage.
I deal some damage.
Connor said be careful when invade, and we have no vision in any of the bushes that he would walk in.
I'm doing jump rope.
You're jump roping.
Okay, fuck you.
Wait, I'm leashing. I'm mid lane. What am I doing?
You're playing Jhin and thinking you're not mid lane.
Wait,
probably.
You're only gonna miss. Wait, you might not miss any minions. Wait, you're actually not gonna miss any minions. Wait, he's bad. Where are they?
I have to say, I enjoy playing League of Legends with Darren Agostini because he says good luck, have fun at the start of every game, which is a trend that has gone away slowly but surely.
I like it. When I like it when people say it and then they'll say, like, I have corona or something, or like my asshole's itchy, and then I just put a smiley face. It makes me happy. If either of us get killed, we're just dead.
Why did they make her built like... Oh my god. I was like zoomed in on my... Oop.
Connor's getting dicked.
By the jungle camps? Or
bye-bye.
He's gonna get hookup soon. Oh, I got the
cannon
though.
She might be
trying
to take his raptors if you wanna...
Did he heal? I honestly don't know.
I don't know either.
Easy.
Oh,
they call him the cow sniper.
Do they?
The what?
You heard him.
Vi made it a fucking horror game in my jung.
There's a really old sneaky video of him playing Jhin, and he just kept killing Alistar with his W, and he said, they call me the cow sniper, and then every time I've played Jhin since then, I've just said, they call me the cow sniper.
That's the first time I've ever heard you say it.
Yeah, I've literally never heard you say that before.
Oh, I say it all the time. I actually got banned in my house because I pissed Nick off with it one time.
They call me the cow sniper.
Do you guys remember the gnome from the fair map on Left 4 Dead 2?
Yeah.
His name's Noam Chomsky. I only referred to Nick as Noam Chomsky for like 2 weeks. And that also got banned in my house.
I like that. That one's good.
I'm pretty sure Lethality Jhin is suboptimal into this team comp, but I've never played it, so.
Oh, run.
Oh my god.
We're good.
No, it's because I stole your kill.
Oh no, I don't care. She's dead, isn't she?
That's true. Do I post that on Snapchat or Instagram? I have like rants about astral projection.
Bot's missing. Are you dead mid?
I don't have flash.
Just walk away.
Oh, Jhin.
Can you queue the caster minions?
Neither of us have teleport, yeah. And he's apparently backed in the worst possible position to back in. I just got the fattest wave of all time because he was being lazy.
Echo had ignite. He didn't ignite me. What?
I fucked League of Legends.
He's weak.
Imagine not igniting me, you coward.
Oh.
Oh, my Q hit the minions. I was ready to flash with the Q and the ignite to kill him. That was a good E.
But pinging here when Vi is over there is not at all helpful.
He didn't say he saw Vi, he said he saw Bi. Calm down.
Bi, you know what? This Warwick could be
Bi. I'm gonna get hooked and die.
True.
Just kidding.
Oh my god.
I need to sell my items.
That trash ass.
See, the fact that you're saying I need to sell my items in 7 minutes, not a good sign.
I don't know, dude. I don't make the rules. I don't even follow the rules. I just play League of Legends.
I don't make the rules, nor do I follow them. Who does make the rules?
That's a good question. Who does?
The man makes the
rules. That's kind of gay. Fun fact.
Echo's leaving lane again to go do some cheese shit. I don't know where he's going, but I'm just gonna...
This Ezreal just, like, shit the bed.
Get him, nice Aaron. Flash. Oh my god, you flash.
You are so very fucked, unless you can tell that minion wave. Oh, never mind.
You're fine. That's good.
I forgot you had a point-and-click silence, because I don't play Soraka. And I hate when my teammates play Soraka.
Wait, we got Blitz Flash? I'm here. I'm here. He's dead.
Let's trade Warwick.
Nobody saw that. Okay, ooh. I still kill them. I literally missed my Q on a sleep target. Like, that was not good. But that was cool.
Hey, you got it anyway.
Yeah. Bruh.
There's more than
one
way to skin a cat.
I like that he pressed Q and got 300 health back, but it's fair. Bruh.
This is definitely worded.
Man was literally stunned and his Q still went off. I want to know. Yeah. I want to know, Riot Games!
Oh, Blitz is going to try to hook from the back.
We have a whole minion wave. I don't think he can. Oh, Vi's coming. We should probably
Vi's
go.
Coming.
Or we have Connors here too, but... I'm going to EM if he goes for it again. I'm going to miss though.
I like how the guy with no life steals full health. After having just been at 100.
I don't want him to take this pink so bad, man.
Yeah, me neither.
There's Bloods.
I think I'm fine. Is there more? Yeah, there's more people coming. We should run.
Fuck.
Let's go! We both lived. Wait, and I got a kill.
They're all missing. They might be on Dragoon, because
I have a thing.
Blocked.
Wait, they're literally weak. Let's just do it. They're literally weak willed. They probably went back. I have an extra
Warwick
smite.
Warwick is there, and he is 4-0. But
Smite it. No. We probably shouldn't fight, because what's his face?
Oh my god. Oh,
I'm in trouble. Please help me, please help me.
Come my way, I can heal.
Oh, I love all of you.
And
so
you guys
dearly.
Are just CCing him for his entire fucking health bar.
And Albie gets top tower. Let's go.
I literally just kind of walked up and slapped top tower for the entirety of
Let's
whatever
go.
Was happening
we
down
a
there.
Second dragon because our jungler likes taking dragons. I'm like, so lucky junglers.
Right.
He's not afraid of. We have a jungler that's not afraid of the dragon.
Not afraid of a bargain.
Not afraid of a bar. Attention, bargain shoppers.
Attention, bargain shoppers.
Attention, bargain shoppers.
Playing with you two is like, I don't know how to fucking describe it, but it's surreal. I'm astral projecting as I listen to you
astral
guys.
Projecting.
It's because Ben and I are always on the same page.
Yeah. It's kind of weird.
Page is like
oh my god,
bottom.
You're so dead. It's okay. We have to throw him a bone.
Echo is missing. He's doing
oh
Echo
my
thing.
God. I'm so bad.
One of this,
I don't really want to fuck around with this Warwick.
Did anybody see that?
I'm here.
Kind of.
Wait, that was so funny. I just juked the shit out of this guy. He literally,
Aaron,
all he had to do was auto, and he fucking pressed a different button than auto. Hit him with it.
I have resistances, damage, and lifesteal, finally.
I'm coming.
Give me this fucking Gromp.
Ben said, give me the Gromp.
Did you get it or not?
Thanks for the lead.
Flame them in all chat. We got W from what's his face, and he's trying to.
I don't have Fury or my ultimates, so I don't know.
Oh my god.
That's rough, dog.
Wait, they were already on Dragon. Oh, that's not good. Probably just supposed to run.
Bump.
I was hoping they wouldn't find me in the bush, and then they found me in the bush. So.
That was actually kind of fun to watch.
Nice back, nerd. Okay, cool.
Oh my god.
Who left their fucking dog in Midland?
Me, sorry.
Can you please pick him up?
No.
He's growling at me and I don't like it.
Dang, dog. Don't worry. Just don't blink at you and he'll be fine.
Just mollywop him.
That's honestly my favorite action.
That, top 10 actions. Number 10, mollywop.
Connor, I'm gonna roll to mollywop Jared in our next campaign.
You're gonna have to clarify what that means for everybody when you say it.
No. No, we don't.
I rolled a nat 20, Connor. No. How much damage do I do to Jared?
Can you at least just gromp for me?
Yeah, I got you. Ben gets all the gromps. It's the rule of the game.
Thanks, man.
Kind of want these Krugs, but I gotta clear this wave, and he's gonna try and take the Krugs.
Wait, our top laner has more...
Guys, Krugs.
Yeah, Krug control. Krug control, I'm coming.
You auto him.
I have autoed him.
Thank you. Now he's been W'd.
I got him.
No. Damn, dog.
Yeah, ooh. You thought.
Let's go.
God team.
Yep.
We finally taken down the problem I created again. I'm glad we have three wards around Krugs. Four wards around Krugs.
Objective control.
Yeah, it's about controlling the objectives. I'm going bot. I might need help.
Oh my god, I think he's going for Gromp.
Oh my god. Guys, no.
Ward on Gromp.
I'll steal it.
Steal the Gromp. Oh my god.
He's baiting us.
Le big you're so boy dead. Baits.
Oh my god, every single
No, wait, I'm gonna steal Gromp.
More
no! Oh my god.
Less important than Gromp, they might be going for Drake soon.
No,
but...
they got my fucking Gromp, bro.
Fucking
Gromp. All
right.
Did you just say Gromp. Less important than Gromp?
Alright.
Yes.
I think it's game over, guys.
Imagine being an amateur.
Nah. Oh, hey.
Not my cannon minion.
No, let me get the one with the balloon on it. Oh, die. You're literally toxic. And now I don't have E because I wasted it. Yeah, us going in before it's 5v5 is not good because they have a Blitzcrank. So they can generate picks, whereas we have to play around bubble.
There was an echo and he needed to... There was an echo and I had to smack him.
I'm going to be completely honest, and I actually didn't mean to take that. I was already autoing it as you were saying
likely
it, and it took
story.
About 5 seconds in my head for me to process that you were playing Zoe and that was a bubble minion. I was like, well,
likely
I'm already
story.
Autoing it.
Oh my gosh.
Word, but with a B.
It's literally every time.
I'm going to go ahead and buy a stopwatch.
No, don't let him... Oh, man. That's it. I'm flashing.
Oh yeah, ouch. It's gin time.
Why would you do that? Oh wait.
I didn't hit him.
Oh, I thought you did. I was like, oh my god, I'm literally tilted. We can do Baron now.
It also would have CC'd him for the, and you would have done the same amount of damage.
No. It's a DFG
damage.
Effect.
No.
Okay.
Let's
if
just
I
say,
just
if
say
we were
no,
dating,
do I have a base?
Let's just say if we were dating, horses wouldn't be called horses anymore.
let's just say that. Yeah, okay.
No.
Well,
this game is so much fun.
No one get blitzpulled, please. Other than Albie. Albie, you're allowed to get blitzpulled.
Yeah. Thanks, Aaron.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I can... Because... Somebody else... Actually, it would be better if somebody else pushes Echo top. I can...
Oh, I missed. Wait, I missed a bubble? Oh, I can't really kill these minions. Should just be dead.
Oh.
Yeah, we didn't get him. That sucks. Oh. That was not good.
Bye, Connor.
Connor, you were not one of the people I designated to get hit. That's gonna be a report.
We definitely can't end off this, right?
Wait, we lost.
Man, yeah. That's such a feels bad game. I think we're just unstoppable.
We were mid and bot were super fed, and our jungle did okay too. Well, this is just how my games have been going. I literally win, and then we just lose the game. That's okay.
Oh, League's not responding. I don't know why, but it's...
I think that's my last voice.
One more. I just got here.
Yeah.
Understandable.
What do you have to do tomorrow?